News. So, do not forget to subscribe and click on that bell icon to get latest news super fast. Samsung just added two smartphones to its J lineup. The Galaxy J4 and Galaxy J6 come with AMOLED screens, a focus on selfie cameras, and affordable price tags. The Samsung Galaxy J6 is the first member of the series to pack an Infinity display, a 5.6-inch 18.5:9 AMOLED unit. Its resolution is just HD+, 720 by 1440, but the slim side bezels are present. Under the hood is Samsung's own Exynos 7870 chipset, with octa-core, Cortex-A53 CPU running at 1.6 GHz, Mali T830 MP1 GPU, and 3 GB of RAM. The 32 GB of internal storage can be expanded via the microSD card slot. On the back, you will find a single 13MP camera, with f/1.9 lens, and no OIS. The front-facing camera does 8MP stills, and also comes with f/1.9 aperture, and an LED flash with 3 different levels of brightness. Something the selfie fans will surely appreciate. This is driven by Android 8.0 Oreo, out of the box, with Samsung Experience interface on top. The battery is rated at 3000 mAh, and the fingerprint sensor is mounted on the back. The Samsung Galaxy J4 has a 5.5 inches Super AMOLED screen, with a good old 16:9 ratio, and 720 by 1280 pixel resolution. The Exynos 7570's quad-core CPU is clocked at 1.4 GHz, while the Mali T720 MP1 is in charge of graphics. The memory configuration is 2 GB RAM plus 16 GB storage, with microSD card slot present for quick top-ups. The primary camera is the same as on the Galaxy J6, while the front-facing shooter uses a 5MP sensor instead of the 8MP one on the more expensive model, but keeps the adjustable LED flash. Again, Android 8.0 Oreo is behind the wheel, and interestingly, the battery capacity has been retained, 3000 mAh. As far as pricing goes, the Galaxy J6 with 4 GB RAM and 64 GB of storage goes for 16,400 Indian rupees, $240, while the 3 and 32 GB variant is 13,990 Indian rupees, $205, in India. The Galaxy J4's price is yet to be confirmed. What's your take on this? Do share your views via comment section below. And like always, do not forget to like and share this video and subscribe this channel. I will be back shortly with another news. Till then, have a great time ahead. Bye-bye.